God bless you. Isaías here from True North Church. We're here with Cazando Corazones. Thank you to all our sponsors. Thank you, True North, and everybody who's really participated. I want to thank my wife who's in the background, but we're just here to say thank you and we glorify God. We're here in Comayagua, Honduras, and we're installing new playgrounds for the kids for the school year who much need it, and these kids are very grateful, and we just thank you for your support.
¿Están contentos que vienen los columpios? ¿Están contentos?
Sí.
¿Sí? Sí.
Hola.
A thousand generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the land. And all who've gone before us, and all who will be here, will sing the song of ages to the land.
Muy buenos días, tengan todos ustedes. Mi nombre es Rigoberto Cruz, el director de la Escuela Sagrado Corazón. En este momento les doy las gracias por traernos alegría a esta escuela, ya que muchos de estos niños son de escasos recursos económicos y han venido a darles un bálsamo de alegría. Muchas gracias a todos aquellos que fueron posibles de donar estos juegos para la escuela. Se los agradecemos mucho y Dios se los pague. Gracias.
You've been forgiven, and if you've been redeemed,
we just lift our hands to the Lord. There's something powerful when we just lift our hands. The scripture says, lift your hands in the sanctuary. We lift our hands to a lot of things in this world, but there's only one name above every name. There's only one who is worthy of all praise and honor and glory and power. You alone.